need a lovin', oh, you don't need no bedpan. You don't need no horoscope or microscope to see the message you're in. If you open up your heart, you know what I mean. We've been polluted so long, here's a way for you to get clean. By chanting the names of the Lord and you'll be free. The Lord is awaiting on you all to awaken and see. Chanting the names of the Lord and you'll be free. The Lord is awaiting on you all to awaken and see. You don't need no passport. Oh, you don't need no visas. You don't need to designate or emigrate before you can see Jesus. If you open up your heart, you see he's right there. Always was and will be. He'll relieve you of your cares. By chanting the names of the Lord and you'll be free. The Lord is awaiting on you all to awaken and see. Chanting the names of the Lord and you'll be. Lord is awaiting on you all to awaken and see. You don't need a church house. You don't need no temple. You don't need no rosary beads or no books to read to see that you have fallen. If you open up your heart, you know what I mean. We've been kept down so long, someone thinking that we're all green. While the Pope owns 51% of General Motors, and the stock exchange is the only thing he's qualified to quote us. The Lord is awaiting on you all to awaken and see. By chanting the name of the Lord and you.
Hey folks, guitar lesson for Awaiting on You All by George Harrison, of course, off the great All Things Must Pass. We're getting the 50th anniversary. I mean, it is just a masterpiece in every way. Now I got to start off this guitar lesson. I do have the guitar. The song is in the key of B and I'm playing in the key of A. I'm down a full step. So you could play exactly what I'm doing with the capo on the second fret, or if you'd like, you can transpose it up to B, but it's just a lot easier to play in an A shape for me. So I decided to do this one out of the original tuning. It's a little easier to sing it as well. But what a track. Let's get into this. Now, this is not a beginner level song in terms of quick chord changes, a lot of bar chords. But once you kind of get the pattern, it's not that hard. So let's start. At least, I don't know. Maybe it is hard. I'm not sure. I never know. Depends what level you're at. To Lawrence Juber, this would be a breeze. To me, it's a struggle. So let's start here. We're going to start with the intro, which kind of gets played throughout the song. So let's start with the A bar chord. I'm just going to play bar chords on this. A, C sharp minor. Wait. Okay, so it's A to C sharp minor. It's always hard when you do this low. To F sharp minor, especially on a song like this. And I'm just going to play the F sharp 7th minor. So it's A, C sharp minor, to a D, back to the C sharp minor, B minor, to an A. So let me do that one more time. So it's an A, C sharp, wait. So it's A, C sharp minor, F sharp minor, D, C sharp minor, B minor, to an A. Now the little run, this is what I'm playing, not saying it's exact. I'm gonna go up to the, what do we got? The 9th fret. I'm gonna play just to make this real easy, I'm gonna play just a 2-finger shape on the 2nd and 3rd strings at the 9th fret, and then I'm gonna slide it down to the 7th fret, and then I'm gonna play the 3rd string at the 6th fret, the 2nd string at the 5th fret, so just change the shape there. And then slide that down to the 3rd and 4th fret to an A. And then I kind of hit the high A there. little suspended with a high A. Again, this is however you feel this. But so it's going to be... So I think it works close enough. So you don't need a loving A. You don't need a bedpan, F sharp minor. You don't need a horoscope or microscope, A. You're in F sharp minor. If you open up your heart. So this part, just the A, C sharp minor, F sharp minor. Repeat that. By chanting the names of the Lord and you'll be free. So chanting is a D, C sharp minor, B, B minor, to an A. And now you're going to go C sharp minor, F sharp minor. And I'm just going to play the F sharp minor 7th. So chanting the names of the Lord and you'll be free. D, C sharp minor 7th. B minor, A, C sharp minor, F sharp minor, D, C sharp minor, B sharp minor, a B minor, sorry, A, C sharp minor, F sharp minor. By chanting the names of the Lord and you'll be free. The Lord is awaiting on you all to awaken and see. Now you're back to the A. I'm just going to play an A. Then I'm going to go up to that 9th fret. You don't need a church house. A. F sharp minor. Back to A. We'll do one more time. F sharp minor. If you open up your heart, A, C sharp minor, F sharp minor, F sharp minor, C, A, C sharp minor, F sharp minor. By chanting the name D, C sharp minor, B minor, A, C sharp minor, F sharp minor. And chanting the names of the Lord and you'll be free. The Lord is waiting on you all to awaken and see. So the A, then come up. And it ends on that hard A. Quick stop on an A. So folks, and again, it's really B, remember that. So again, if you're playing to the record, you could do what I just did and just put a capo on the 2nd fret, or you can play it in B and just transpose everything up one full step. So that is my take, my arrangement on Awaiting on You All, one of my favorite George Harrison songs, and one that I actually really do love, the Phil Spector production. I just think it's just so monstrous. It's so big. But I like the demo versions too. I like them all. So anyway, folks, thanks a lot for watching. I appreciate it. Stay safe. I'll see you soon.